Well, 64 years ago today, Rosa Parks was arrested after she refused to give up her seat on the bus for a white man. Now a statue of her stands downtown in Montgomery. It was just unveiled today, 30 feet from the spot where she's believed to have boarded the bus. Her arrest prompted a 381-day boycott of the Montgomery bus system organized by the Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Parks died in 2005.